Benway was born in September 28, 1980, in Devon in southwestern England. His father was an accountant and his mother was an artist. He went to a small village school. He didn't enjoy school because he was dyslexic and couldn't read or write. But when he was 9, his father gave him a computer, and it exchanged his life.
What did he do with the computer?
He took it everywhere with him. He helped his friends and his parents' friends with their computer. He wrote his first software program when he was just 11. When he was 15, he began his own computer company. It is so successful.
He kept going to school?
No, he didn't go to school. He made his first millionaire when he was just 17. At 20, he won Young Entrepreneur of the Year. And then, just a year later, he lost everything. The dot-com business is everywhere went down. But now, he is up again.